Hello, welcome to my channel. It's Strap Queen Tati, also known as Brazen Haitian, and today I just wanted to do a mukbang real quick. I want to eat and I want to like listen to some new soca and see what it's about. So let's look at some soca. Okay, so to start off, I have Mandarin Doritos. Chicken. Fries. I think that's what I'm eating right now, but if I want more, I'll eat more because I have more stuff. This one is called Start Up with Patrice Roberts and Kimar Haikon.
It's really about appreciating and celebrating these old world things in the new world. The first step to being practical in a
This one is called Tender Touch Rhythm. I forgot to get hot sauce. Horrible. Sorry, y'all, I'm checking a message. Oh, okay.
Surrounded, no one to come and show you what.
So that was Tender Touch Rhythm. Now I'm gonna play This Is Soca, Old School Soca Hits by DJ Buzzbee. Oh, you can find all this on Julian's Promo TV. Macaroni salad. Fish sandwich. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so this playlist is called This Is Soca. Old School Soca Hits Mix by DJ Buzzbee on Julian's Promos TV on YouTube. So if you want to listen to the rest of it, you can search that up and you'll find it. Thank you so much for watching and being here on my channel. If you don't know by now, I have a business, bonfire.com/store/thecocoon. At that store, I sell hoodies, t-shirts, masks, and bags. And I also sell lotions and oils that are for any part of your body, but mostly for your hands, because everyone's washing their hands and drying them and putting hand sanitizer on them. We have to keep our hands soft and smooth. So if you want that, and if you want the lotion in general, or the oils in general, or the soaps that I'm gonna probably turn into soap, stay tuned for that. Call on here. Go to bonfire.com/store/thecocoon and go to this Instagram, Brazen Butterflies Official. That is where you can contact me. I can help you figure out how to send it to you, whatever lotions you want, whatever soak that you want. If you still want it in the soak version, let me know. If you want me to turn it into soaps, I'm thinking about turning it into soaps, because the soaking, I mean, everyone probably wants to do it, but at the same time, soap is helpful too, and I already have the product for it anyways, so I wanted to see if I could probably change it into a soap instead of a soak. So if you're interested, please DM me on Instagram, Brazen Butterflies Official, and my actual Instagram is Brazen Haitian, and DM me there, and you'll be able to get lotions, get soaks, you'll be able to get from this website that's in the bio, you'll be able to get bags, like for grocery shopping. You can use it multiple times. You can get a hoodie. You can get, or hoodies, depending on what you want to buy. You can get shirts, and you can get masks. They're all on sale, and they're ready when you are. So just go through, check it out, see if you like it. I'm sure you'll like it because it's unisex. Yes, I'm targeting more towards to help black women, because I am a black woman and I know how it feels like to be in all those situations. But at the same time, it's for everyone. Everyone that has gone through something and is trying to conquer and heal, this is your brand to go to buy stuff from it. And eventually from these sales, I will be making different events pop up. I will be making different things happen. But you guys have to buy for that to happen. So check out, once again, bonfire.com/store/thecocoon. And let's make it happen. Let's make it happen. Let's get all the people that are advocates for mental illness and domestic violence and all these horrible things that are happening in the community. Let's get it. Like, if you want a sponsorship, if you want to sponsor my company, you can DM me. If you want to donate, you can DM me. I can tell you all the information to help raise money to do what I'm trying to do. So thank you so much, and I hope you enjoyed watching this video. This is all Soka. Good vibes, good energy. I'm just eating, you know, like, I'm just making it a fun day for you guys, you know? It's quarantine, we're bored, like... And for those that don't know about Soka, now you know about Soka. Soka is a really good genre of music. It's very fun to listen to and dance to. Another good genre of music to listen to that's Caribbean that you can dance to is compa, which is a Haitian genre of music. And if you want me to do that, you can comment and I'll probably do that too. And I will see you guys later. Jesus loves you. I love you. I gotta go. I got stuff to do. Yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. Once again, one more time, just so you guys know and you can see. bonfire.com/store/the-cocoon. And Brazen Butterflies Official is the business Instagram. You can also hit me up on my personal Instagram too, but mainly my business Instagram is what you can hit me up on for me to answer business questions and business things. My personal is my personal. That's something that I do for myself, for my friends, for my family, and for people that I'm doing business with. That's my personal. But my Brazen Butterflies Official, if you have any questions about orders, if you have any questions about what you're ordering, if you have any questions about my company and how you can help raise money for it, Brazen Butterflies Official, and that's how it's gonna go. Thank you guys so much, and I will talk to you later. Bye.